Well, this is Greg Sweatt, Fossilart, correct?
Yep.
And like you said, how long have you been doing shows?
Well, I've been doing Tucson for 22 years.
Wow. Well, that's great to see. And what kind of work are you working on here now?
Well, I do dinosaurs in settings.
Oh.
Prehistoric animals, a lot of mammoths.
Yeah.
I do a lot of custom work for paleo people.
Oh.
They will like, they'll have a favorite animal that maybe they've got a fossil of, and they want a painting to hang behind the fossil.
Oh.
So that's why I do the show mainly, is to do custom work.
Yeah, you'd meet more dealers and stuff like that, huh?
Yep. Yep.
Well, thank you for letting us look, and I'm going to take a look around, take some stills, and you'll be on our featured vendor at KRAZTV.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Greg.
All right.
Bye. Well, like you said, mammoths are a favorite.
Yeah. 1,000 mammoth paintings over the last 20 years.
Wow. Yeah, I've got 1,100 videos on that I've shot in 5 years. And it's all family-friendly, G-rated. These little guys, do you know?
Those are dromaeosaurs.
Dromaeosaurs. Wow. What a gorgeous painting.
Thanks.
Well, it's fun. What a great life Greg has.
Well, I started fossil painting.
Yeah, all kids love them, don't they?
Yeah, and I just never grew out of it.
Yeah. I don't blame you.
My dad was a government trapper, so he had keys to all these ranches in West Texas.
Oh.
And he would leave my brother and I out in the desert for the day with a jug of water and lunch, and he'd go do his trap lines, and he'd come back and pick us up in the afternoon.
And you'd dig.
And we would dig and
look around
all day long. Now I think it'd be considered child abuse to leave your 12-year-old and your 10-year-old out in the desert.
Well, we ain't gonna worry about that. Well, these are crystals grown on a replica skull. It took a year for these crystals to grow. Wow, they're everywhere. You even got a few colors. You got yellow?
Yeah.
There's a real yellow one there.